When animal lover Jamie had spotted a skunk with its head caught in a plastic cup, he couldn't simply drive on by. So he decided to do the decent thing and pull over to help the creature. He was determined to see what he could do. Even that meant braving the skunk's foul stench. Jamie and his wife Jessica lived in Alpena, Michigan, with their Siberian Huskies. There, they had enjoyed an outdoorsy life and can often be found in nature with their dogs. The couple are so passionate about the way they live, they even have their own YouTube channel called Snow Dogs Vlogs. On their page, Jessica and Jamie post videos about their adventure in Michigan. They also share insights into what life is like with their Siberian Huskies. But while the pair are undoubtedly dog mad, it appears their compassion stretches to other creatures as well. In June 2013, the couple uploaded a clip to their Snow Dog Vlogs channel that showed them helping out a wild animal in need. In the footage, the couple are seen driving down the road on their morning commute to work. As they continue on their journey, the sound of a car window being opened can be heard. Just then, Jessica says, "Look, there's a skunk." She seems pretty happy to see the smelly mammal and acts disappointed that she doesn't have her good camera with her. However, as Jessica and Justin got near to the skunk, they realize a photo shoot is the last thing it needs. That's because the animal appears to have gotten its head stuck in something. And upon closer inspection, that something turned out to be a plastic cup. If the skunk couldn't free himself from the cup, it would have no means of eating and could potentially starve to death. Furthermore, with its vision impaired, the furry beast could have easily wandered into the road to meet a gruesome and messy end. With that in mind, Jamie was eager to help the poor skunk. As a result, the couple pulled over and he jumped out of their vehicle. However, as he did so, his wife Jessica issued a grim warning. "He's a juvenile, Jamie," she said. "He might spray you." Skunks are famous for their potent pong that emit from scent glands positioned on either side of their anus. They use this spray technique particularly when they feel threatened, in a bid to ward off potential attackers. And the smell is so bad that it can apparently even deter bears. The chemicals produced in the glands contain sulfur, which gives the spray its uniquely awful odor. Aside from its smell, the spray can also cause temporary blindness and irritation. But thankfully, skunks tend to give some warning before resorting to their pungent weapon. Before issuing their stinky spray, skunks will stamp their feet, hiss, and adopt threatening stances in a bid to scare their foe away. However, if they do decide to let rip with their fluid, they can accurately hit their attacker from up to 10 feet away. All things considered then, Jamie was at risk of getting a fearsome hosing just by stepping out of his car. But as the footage reveals, the Good Samaritan chose not to heed his wife's warning. Instead, he approached the skunk slowly with an arm outstretched ready to grab it. When the opportunity comes, Jamie seizes the cup and allows the skunk to ride itself free. But while the skunk's savior manages to pull off one container, another remains wedged on the skunk's face. That's right, somehow the animal had managed to become stuck in not one, but two plastic cups. While it was a step in the right direction, the interaction with Jamie only seems to add to the skunk's stress. The creature runs in the opposite direction to its would-be rescuer, all the while smacking the remaining cup against the ground in a desperate bid to free itself. However, Jamie refused to give up. He approaches the skunk once more and this time proceeds to grab the cup tightly. Clearly panicked, the animal begins to struggle and after a desperate wriggle, it's finally free from its plastic prison. As Jamie and Jessica celebrate their good deed, the nervous skunk takes the opportunity to flee. It makes a run for it and disappears under the jeep of its rescuers. Meanwhile, Jessica exclaims to her husband, "You got it! You saved him!" However, the skunk doesn't disappear for long. As Jamie turns her camera, she reveals that the critter has emerged from under the truck and is now taking a long, hard look at Jamie. Unable to judge the animal's motives, Jessica pleads, "Don't spray him now, dude." But Jessica needn't have worried. Soon, the skunk is off on its merry way without even a suggestion of stinking at her husband. So with the rescue mission successfully completed, Jamie returns to the car and the couple continue on their way to work. Soon after their run-in with the skunk, Jessica and Jamie posted their footage on YouTube. And since it went live in 2013, it has attracted more than 157,000 views. And understandably, many people have congratulated the couple on their selfless act. One impressive YouTube user wrote, "Most people would have probably left that skunk either because they think that they are horrible creatures or they're scared that they are going to get sprayed. But you guys are too caring about every living thing. We need more people like you in the world." And we couldn't agree more.